That's when Henry cramped, but we beat him the next week. And then that was the 68 season where I played seven tournaments, and Henry and I played Van Hagen and Lang in the finals in all seven tournaments. And they had won three, and we had won three. And then the Manhattan Open was the seventh and final decider. And that's when we had that brutally long match that went into the night, Manhattan Beach Open. So Ronnie and Ronnie were definitely biggest opponents.